it's time to
grab your glasses, family. It's time for us to get started. I'm so excited. Sitting up here, Kid Magic.
Kid Magic Rock.
Shouts out. Here we go.
Drink your water. Come on, drink your water, but first, take your breath and drink some water.
Take your breath.
Take your breath and drink some water.
Take your breath.
Take your breath and drink some water. Take your breath. Drink. Or should I say, breathe, then drink. Your glass for some water.
Grab your glass.
Lift your pitcher of that water.
Or a bottle.
Get that pitcher of that water.
Simply pour some water.
Drink.
Drink your water.
Or should I say, lift, pour, then drink. Now move your body and drink some water.
Move your body and drink some water.
Bam.
Just move your body.
Drink.
Drink your water.
Or should I say, move, then drink.
Move your body.
Now raise your glass and toast your ancestors. Raise your glass and toast your ancestors, fam. Just raise your glass. Drink.
Drink your water.
Or should I say, raise, toast, then drink. Take your breath and drink some water.
Take your breath.
Lift and pour yourself some water.
Pour.
Move your body, drink some water.
Move it.
Raise your glass and toast your ancestors. Breathe, lift, move, toast. But remember to stay healthy, remember the four pillars. Breathe, drink, eat, move. Drink half your weight in ounces.
Eat a culturally appropriate diet.
Behave.
Take your breath.
Come on.
Lift and pour.
You can do it.
Move your body.
Come on.
Toast your ancestors. Drink up.
Come on, drink it.
Drink.
Drink your water.
Take your breath.
Lift and pour.
Lift it.
Move your body.
Come on.
Toast your ancestors.
Toast.
Drink. Drink your water. Drink.
Come on.
Drink your water. Take your breath.
Lift and pour.
Come on, pour it.
Move your body.
Come on.
Toast your ancestors. Drink.
What?
Drink your water. Drink your water.
Oh man, family, we are here. Man, it is so good to be standing in the congregation of the mighty, the home of the stubborn minority, the place where your hustle builds muscle. This is Gye-Nyame Journey Media. I did something wrong. This is the congregation of the mighty. All right. Oh, it's the minority place. Okay, I want to get it straight. All right, then, family, I want you to know that we are in the week of Imani, and we are doing the toast. And, of course, you know, this is a Heart of a Simba production all day, every day. Well, we strive to blow up your old paradigms. Man, listen, it's time for us to get up. It's time for us to lift up this glass because this is going to be the last time for a little while, family, you know, because like I said, we're moving into the final phase. We're officially in Kwanzaa season, but after this week for Gye-Nyame, we totally going to be in that season. So you might catch me on some live shows. You might catch me doing some other stuff, but far as the toast and the daily message, we won't be doing it for a while. I got to make some changes. I got to take some time, pull back, and see how we can make it better. You know what I'm saying? And like I said, I'll post up some old stuff, but we won't be doing it like this for a little while. At least 7 weeks. I think I got to check the calendar. I'll look at it and let y'all know on the show tomorrow. If not, sometime today. When we will be back. But I'm thinking it's the first Umoja after the new year. It might actually start on January 1st. But anyway, so let's get it in. Today we're going to do a powerful toast. For those of you who are interested in getting your ancestors on our toast list, it's a very simple process. You could either join us at freegnjecourse.com. That's right. Free. We got a free e-course. It's free. Well, you know, we got a free e-course. Go to freegnjecourse.com. That's freegnjecourse.com. It should be popping up on your screen right there. Or you can join us on our Telegram group and communicate directly with us, waiting to answer your questions, ready to do that work, ready for whatever. You understand what I'm saying? So, also, we sent out our weekly ebook. It goes out. There's an ebook, e-magazine, however you want to look at it. You know, because like I said, I be wanting to bring value. So, let me read the start of the day's thing as we gather on this day for our daily toast, for our toast. Now, we still keep the title Daily Toast, but we're not toasting every day anymore. We allow you to toast, but you know what I'm saying? We toast, we start off the top of the week. During the special week of Imani, we focus our hearts and our minds on a profound principle of faith and trust, particularly in times of uncertainty. This week, our guiding lights are the insightful proverb, trust the weight, embrace the uncertainty, enjoy the beauty of becoming, and the timeless folktale of Pandora's box. All right, so for those that don't know, theme of the week is anchored in faith, navigating seas of uncertainty, and of course, the toast today is faith in times of uncertainty. So we're about to lift up our glasses. We're about to salute. Let me get my drinking gourd. Yeah, man, I got a SCOBY going on in here. But, man, I guess after this batch, I'm going to have to brew or it ain't going to be no more. Because Cleve was just like, man, get you old folk. You don't need it. Let me fix that. There we go. Because we moving into Kwanzaa season. I got my candles ready. All right. So let's pop it off. She said, Pandora's box. Yep, Pandora's box. You get, you know, like I said, you'd be surprised where wisdom lies. All right, so let's get it. We're going to lift up our glass. Of course, we're lifting up our glass to the creator by whatever name you choose to call that creator. We lift it up, and we lift it up high, and we salute that creator, and we say over here on this side, you know, all words of power around here is Ashe. We're lifting up and we say, Ashe, come on. Thank you, Anime, being on point. All right, who working the turntables back there? You, who doing it today? All right, so Simba, since you got it, why I don't got no music? Can I get some music, please? Just a little bit? Good grief. Come on, man. What's going on? I mean, I got... Y'all been here long enough. I got... Good help. It's so hard to find. All right, but anyway. So let's get it. Back to the toast. So first, next... Is you mixing? Do y'all hear that? It sound like he mixing. Yuck. All right, hold on. Let's see what we can do about that. I guess there's nothing I can do about that. Oh, before we get started, before we go any further, let's give all of the Imani babies a round of applause, because we are in the week of Imani. Come on now, give it up for him. Give it up. We also want to lift up and celebrate the Emoji Babies, because we are on the day of Emoji. Come on now. Oh. I guess everybody's sleeping today. All right. So back to the toast. Back to the toast. All right. Back to the toast. All right. So now, we're going to lift up our glass, we're going to salute the ancestors, we're going to call on all of our ancestors, and of course, that's what most of us are here for, so we're lifting up our glass and we're saluting our ancestors, lifting them up high, lifting them up. All right, y'all ready? Let's get them. Where's the list? Here we go. Got Miles Brown, Ms. Ann, Robert the Tech, Senator Davis, Hunter Brown, C. Rose Lee, Tilly, George, William Walter, Chris Penn, Guest, and Aunt Lena, Uncle Chris, Aunt Flynn, Aunt Fiend, Cleveland, Geneva, Brown, Margaret Ellis, Watch Ellis, Cecil Ellis, Alvaro Brown, Gina Gaines, Herman Brown II, Barbara Tuies, Watch Ellis, Jr., Katie Ellis, Nikki Ellis, Damon Jones, Jeremiah Tepper, John Falara, Montague Pitmanel, No More X, Pet Mile, Robin Lick, Fakur, Dr. Marion Williams, Coach Okamau, Edda Farmer, Edda Millie Dixon, Tony Clark, Pastor Yusuf Weston, Elder Ajani, Elder Ron Coleman, Elder Robert Donaldson, Alfred Brofro, Ector Jr., J. Edwards, Carlisle Harris, Grace Lundy, I lost my past. Okay, let's go. Let's go back. Elder Farmer, Elder Millie Dixon, Tony Clark, Pastor Yusuf Weston, Elder Ajani, Elder Ron Coleman, Elder Robert Donaldson, Alfred Purple, Ector Jr., J. Edwards, Carlisle Harris, Grace Lundy, Inez Harris, William Bill Moss, Phyllis Rose, Sterling Luce Wright, Derek L. Plian, the Luxor Brothers, Miss Edith Brooks Crawley, Miss Marie Nelson, Mr. Frederick Crawley Sr., Miss Jerry Brunson, Miss Alonzo Johnson, Miss Marie McDowell, Jennifer Foster, Charles Jordan, Kel Smith, Walter Smith, Richard Trigg, Francis Johnson, Mary Franklin, Jimmy Williams, Daniel Ford, George Gibson, Nana Lorella Clark, Inez McCray, Chris Clark, Frankie Justice, Katie Justice, Derek Grindelman, Virginia Rogers, Reverend Jane Smith, Lois Henderson, Kevin Spratling, Mary Elizabeth Walker, Raymond Walker Sr., Sarah Jane Carter, Michael Ford Jr., Kellen D. Russell, Susie B. Smith, Teresa Clay, Mel Del Hodge Jr., Herman Copeland, Mildred Copeland, Jenny Clay, Bird Barrett, Bird Beatty, Sarah Whaley, Rita Farmer, Augusta Sue, Cheryl Harvey, Aunt Charmaine, Aunt Evelyn, Theodore Hasbury, Harvey Hasbury Sr., Linda Dixon, T.C. Islam, Terrell Dunbar, Will Thomas, Sarah Berry, Mark Walsh, Merle B. Thornton, Pearl G. Thornton, Ida Johnson, Florence M. Carter, Joanne Thornton, Aunt Patricia Lewis, Juanita Wright, Robert Wright, George Wright, Mary Eliza Frederick David, Mary Elizabeth Rogers, Mary Esther Keisha Larice, Linda Watson, Hammonds, Jarrell Giles Watson, Spell, Slimmy, Seven Lewis, Andrew Holmes, Pearl Moore, Percy Moore Jr., Mitchell Owens, Booker T. Bolton, Charlie Hunt, Sammy Stover, Heather Pearson, Sergeant Thornton, Richard Thornton, Levine Hall, Freeman Bankston, Mary Moss, Peter Peacock, Willie Thornton, Napoleon Kenty, Mark Ramsey, Paul Ramsey, Matt Ramsey, Dave Ramsey, Charles E. Thornton, Frankie Quills, Randy Thurn, Bernie Squills, Ernestine Jackson, Frankie Johnson, Teresa Mormon, Leon Johnson, Charles Bell, Vivian Ramsey, S. D. Johnson, Derrida Johnson, Leon Johnson, James W. West Sr., James Parham, Dana Jones, Henry World, Jane Farmer, Mary Chavez, Leon Grace, Bessie Johnson, Hanley Vester, Mae Moreland, Paul Moreland, Elder Caleb, Rosemary Martinera, Dom Tub Wellman, Fred Douglas Triggs Sr., Thelma Triggs, Thomas and Lula Berry, Lacey Eleanor Howe, Frank Russell and David, Fred Douglas Triggs II, Vinnie Triggs, Reverend Eddie Moore, Helen Fuller, Eugene Jackson Sr., Richard Ellis, Silas Alexander, Charles Maxwell, Percy Mel Alexander, Arthur Reynolds, Stan Lockhart, Ricky Lockhart, Wynn Lockhart, Roger Lockhart, Brenda Porter, Deacon Hargrove, Carla Sawyer, Andrew Parker, Doris Donald, Ellis Murphy, Tamika Russ, Diddy Monet, Gina Ruth Jones, Jana Callahan. We have William Walter West, Najla Perez, Edda Basiji Falani, Jim Robson, Gladys Johnson, Valerie Clark, John and Mary Sullivan, Dirk Johnson, Antonio Johnson, Lise Waters, Depretis Hines, Anis Bostic, Anna Bostic, Winifred Scannaberry, Wilson Haley, Emma Hines, Phyllis Lee, Eugene Spratling, Calvin Spratling, Charles Wooden, Penny Brown, Roy Lee Printup Jr., Miriam Johnson, Wilbur Longmire, Ida Catney, Janice Carter, Mike Carter, Leon Pina Carter, Margaret Carter, William Carter, Lisa Jordan, Charles Lee Mosley, Dorothy R. Blair, Ransom Evans Sr., Sam Evans Sr., Neil Allen Blair Sr., Edward Stevens, Sue Ann Stevens, Joe Davis, Timothy Butler, Gene Holmes, Danny Jones, Peter Charles, Christy Nichols, Carter Robinson, Rosemary Charles, Ada Pearl, Bob Ingalls, Jack Wallace, Warren M. Finch, Warren P. Finch, Tim Ingalls, Audrey Finch, William Billingsley Jr., Jennifer Sensabaugh, Hazel Gaston, Jerry Brantley, Brian Watson Jr., Kenico Parsons, Jason Kathy Bradford, Thomas Bradley, also known as Uncle Bookie, also known as Gypsy, got Reverend Roosevelt Word the First, Stacey Trice, Frank Smith, Mother Bertha, Michael Leonard, David Brown, Ruth Carter, June Cox, Ruth Cox, Paula Cox, Ronald Irvin, Judy Hubbard, Irene Johnson, Francis Booth Jefferson, Dan Wilkinson Sr., Emma McClellan, Jerry Doyle, Amina Robinson, Mary Nichols, Patricia Williams, Shabaka Torre, Greg G. 2 Gibson, Donnie Hill, Richard Leavis, Lee Irby, Tommy Irby, Boy Irby, Jim Cochet, George and Hallie Johnson, Archie and Marco Armstead, Diane Scott, Eric Armstrong, Claire Fox, Gene Evans, Archie Beck, Anna McGill, Charles McDaniel, Christine Cottrell, Becca, Alice Arnold, Arthur Arnold, Hattie Reed, Charles Reed, Eula and Andrew Baker, Patricia and Edwin Brooks, Gwendolyn and Bob Hatch, Kimball Vernon, Bradley Kim, Janie Harriet McKay, Spencer Sturgis, Sally Mae Baker, Ethel Baker, Creola Baker, Geneva Baker, Aaron, Nino Baby Hatch, Asim, Mally Miller, Housie Hashtag, Cleveland, Mother Gibson, Alex Nixon, John Bowie, Lester and Rachel Saunders, Doretha Ross, Riola Ross, Robert Nelson, Francis Stevenson, Leroy Stokes, Neely Johnson, Fletcher Swan, Manny and Charlie Scott, Ida Casey, Thomas Copper, Vivian Stevenson, Mona Ann Lewis, Cornetta Lyman Lewis, John Jackson, William Dallas Lewis, Mary Francis, Chappelle Jackson, Michael Slade, Joanne Perkins, Richard Jackson, Martha Ford Dawson, Big Mama, Nanny Harris, Eva Ford, James Hairston, Margaret Towns, Mary Williams, Leroy Q. Heap Sr., Albert Moore, Miss Vanilla, Alice Motley, Geraldine Elizabeth, Douglas Thompson, Arlington Houston, Lud Ars, Elijah Ars, Jerome Ars, Jim West Staten, Joe Jamel Ars, and Pierce, Donna Carly, Lily Green, at the Green, Beth Vaughn, John Dewey, Ruth Beard, Tim Butler, Raymond Lord Newton, J.B. Foggy, Thomas Newman Sr., Barbara Naeem, Jeanette Sanders, Jerry C. Sanders, Roy Pruitt, H.J. Brantley Sr., Henry Wilson, Rufus Jenkins, Minnie Wilson, Captain Sanders, Meryl Ellis, Elizabeth Sanders, Henrietta Irby, Mildred Armstead, Michael Armstead, Captain Anthony, Ruth Brown, Charles Walker Sr., Charlie Walker, Cecil Russell, Diane Irvin, Harun Phillips, William Ford, Margaret Logan, Phyllis Barnett, Lee Irvin Sr., Michael Irvin, Ozella Watson, Hugo Watson, John Caldwell Sr., Robert Lee Caldwell, Nevaeh Mitchell, Ron McCormick Sr., Sabrina Easley, Rashawn Easley, Javan McCormick, Barbara Ann Reed, Dirk Ann Reed, John Reed, Shekamaha Reed Jr., John Reed Sr., John Reed Jr., Patricia Reed, Edward Bisson, Edward R. Bisson Sr., Ethel H. McNair, Lawrence Fernandez, Jacqueline Broadus, Reginald Oliver, Mazarin Corfer, George Swan, Imani Grayson, Charles Scott, Charles A. Scott, Margaret Morgan, Charlene Morgan, Sybil S. McNabb, Annie Ferguson, William Ferguson, Shelby McClendon. All right, we're going to move to our black book. Give me 1 second, family. I need to fix something real quick. I was reading the toast list, and a good friend passed away this weekend, and the reason I got touched was because he was one of the ones that would be like, brother, I tell him I see you. It don't matter how many people is on the stream, you get up and you do it. Hold on. Oh, it won't let me do that. Okay. Hold on. It should let me do that. But we're about to continue the toast. Give me 1 second, please. With my quick access, I won't. I can't do it today. I'll figure it out for the next time. Anyway, what I was trying to show y'all was the piece from for this week's. Oh, I can't do that. Hold on. Open this screen. But life is fleeting, family. So, like I said, if you got a loved one out there, man, y'all beefing. You know what I'm saying? Hey, fix it. Because you never know. You never know. Show people you appreciate them. Let them know. There we go right there. I can do it like that. So, this is that week's e-newsletter. So, you know, if you on the email list, you got it. If you on the Telegram group, you got it. So now let's continue with the toast, even though this is part of the toast. All right. Boom. Let's get back over to this camera. We got Joella Giles, James Carswell. We got Liberta Adams, also known as our sis. We got Elder Shaka McNair, Anthony Brown, Jonathan Ford, Lottie Gaucher, Cousin Tony, Michael Johnson, James Jimmy Johnson, Barbara Shane Lewis, Ronald Shelton Jr., Damian Top, Westina Banks. We got Joseph Bingham, Quincy, Mama, Aunt Lady, Abraham Isaac Cundiff, Aunt Barbara Lewis, Renee Johnson, Joy, Ryan Ross Wiggins, Jermonte, Marcus Price, Ness Words, Marshawn McHale, Demetrius Beard, Herb Jefferson, Ralph Minkins, Eric Walker, Quasi Sample, Candace Simmons, Sam Clayton, Give me a second, fam. All right, we are back. We have Severin Clayton. Facing here, we got Severin Clayton, Marcus Price, Ness Words, Marshawn McHale, Demetrius Beard, Herb Jefferson, Ralph Nickens, Eric Walker, Quasi Sample, Candace Simmons, Severin Clayton, Leonard Jones, Sade Garner, Melvin Scott Sr., Eric Clarence Luck, Elizabeth Johnson. We got Mr. Thornton, Johanna, Jashonda, Lynette Lewis, Henderson Mosley, Charles Jordan, Henry S. II, Fanny Ann Webb, then Walter, then Lauti Sue Walter, Emma Walter, James Randolph, James Randolph Giles, Sonny, we got Pete Walter, William Walter, Fred Powers, we got Elijah Juan Hakeem in Como, Alberta T. Davis, Charles Davis, Willie R. Mackey, also known as Dr. Cream Mackey, we got Victor Bowden, we got Trisilla Kitty Berger, we got Lucy White, Robert Lee White, Imogene White, Talton, Roger White, R.L. White, Jesse White, Ruby Jewel White, Johnson Carl White, Desi Woods. We got Talar Woods, Lennox, Jim Woods, Lizzie Woods, Juanita Alexander Brown. We got Cynthia Ann Wright. We got Richard Dorsey, Annie Simpson, Jamara Simpson, Regina Hawkins, Joseph Simpson, Nettie Dorsey, Eleanor Hawkins, Edward Webster, Alice West, Ivy Webster, Arnell Willis, Ethel Lane, Samantha DeMond, Ethel Marshall. We got Steve, Dougie Shelton. We got William Bill Walker. We got Carl, Rico Johnson, Kim Gray. We got Stuart A. Johnson. We got Edward Young III, Isaac Jackson Sr., Drusilla Merle, Wayne Young, Christina Young, Thomas Sean, Frank Merle, Charles A. Young. We got Sylvester Foster, James and Lizzie Winston, Abe and Julian Lawrence. We got Ozell Leather Sr., Gladys Cope, Ozell Leather Jr., Geneva Jackson, RJ Leslie, also known as Tooth to Don. We got Sabin Winston, Chris Kinney, Margaret Minter. We got Mary Smith, one of the Florie Stith Gibbs. We got Carl William Duncan Jr., Jenna Callahan, Danny Hill, Miko D. Nice Hill, Andre Martin, Mabel Williams. got Terry Brown, Trisha Biddle. We got Levana Kincaid, Carlos Sawyer, Reverend Jesse Porter, Deaconess Ezekiel Dennis, Brenda Porter. We got Craig Lee Jones, Granny Bueller, Papa Al Reese and Arnett Smith, George Gamble Sr., Joseph Gale, Shonda Jamal, Leroy Raleigh, Mona, Yolanda Hunter, Yvonne Patrice Turner. We have Herman Reeves, Amanda Reeves. We got Lena Kate. We got Pam Johnson. We got Vera Reese Fisher. We got Jerry Johnson McCallum. We got also known as My Moon. We got Sheila Ann Lee, Panchita Alba, Donna Brooks, Barbara Barbara Moser, Ida Spate, Eric Branson, Eric Winston, Darren Bridges, Francisco Matisse, got Charles Stevens Jr., King Pleasant, Sarah Keith, Lena Shepard, Burdell Willen, Mabel Haskins, Wilbur Shepherd, Dennis Jackson. We got William Haskins, Geraldine Jackson, Henry Jackson Sr., Edward Jones, Leslie Travis, Charlize Barnes, DeJuan, Lewis Taylor. We got Malin Yates, June Dangerous. We got Daisy Woodfork. We got Frederick Smith, James Amanda Baldwin, Linda Williams, Sally Williams. We got Vivian Stevenson. We got Irene Harris. We got Kelly Williams. We got Abu Scales. We got Pat Williams. We got Mrs. Bertha Walker. We got Tony Ogletree. We got Grandma Marguerite, Tracy Emery. That's... We got Hassan Abdul Razak. We got Vivian Johnson. We got BJ Jones. We got Abigail Robledo Monterosa. We got Chet Word. We got Mama Rahani, Deborah Michelle Nash. We got Joseph Lane Miller III. Cleve. We got Joseph Lane Miller III. We have Renoko Rashidi. We got Bobby Battle. Fred Gasson, Tracy Gasson, Adora Gibson, Elder Simba. We got Brother Bashir. We got Tommy Hustle. We got Elder Phil Haynes, Armenta Bradley, Aunt Carol Walker Welsh. We got Carrie Ann Brooks. We got Jeremiah Williams, Tony Smith, Antoinette Pinson, Juanetta Mosley, Michael Simons, Irene Johnson, Aunt Pauline, Nanny Baker, Ann Dabney, Quincy Yelder, Josiah Miller, Brother David Moore. We got Lisa Smith, William Thomas, Neville Fitzgerald, Dessa Bell. We got Mary Lou Rosello. We got Ye Ye Motley. We got Yvonne, Bonnie, Gasson Harris, Chris Mateen, Juanita Cookie Corbett, Elder Ised, Carsey Twiggs, Elder Harry Belafonte, Brother Reggie Roundtree, Hattie Ruth Harris, Miss Sophie, Latoya Bowden, we got Winnie Rogers Hamilton, we got Lonnie Gallo, we have Evelyn Street, we got Sean Lawrence, and we got Elder Shedrick Sermon Sanders. Now, I haven't added someone yet because I'm waiting for the word from one of my Simbas to let me know it's time. All right, but we lifting up, we toasting our ancestors, we saluting them, we celebrating them, we missing them, right? And we lifting them up high, and we salute, and we toast, and we say, Ashe. Can I get anime? Is anime on the job? Thank you. Good grief. All right, from there, family. From there, we're going to move to the future. Well, we did the past. Now we're in the present. We're going to lift our glass to this present moment. Family, I hope that you are doing everything that you need to be doing in this moment. Rather than wasting it, take some time and build up something that we can make sure that our children have. So we want to make sure we are worthy. We're worthy for them to toast like we're toasting our ancestors. Now we want to be able to make it onto our future generations list. So we lift it up so that we could be reminded to do what we need to do in our moment, because the most precious thing we have to pass on to our future generation is space and time. Space and time, right? So we want to lift it up, and we say the word of power, and we say, Ashe. All right, good job. All right, from there, family, we're going to move to the future. We're going to toast our children, our children's children, onto infinity, lifting up our glass. We're lifting it up, and we toast them, and we say, Ashe. From there, we're going to move, and we're going to lift up all of any special cause that you may have out there. We want to lift it up. We want to send that energy out there, because we've been stacking it up for a long time. We got that energy. We send it out. Come on. What is it that you want us to toast for? All right, cool. Also, we want to send out energy to the sick and shut in. Those people need the healing energy. I want to lift up a special toast for my brother Kwame, benefited our pie for him. It was good to at least see his presence or feel his presence on yesterday's emoji caramel. Also, I want to send and lift up some, send some healing energy out to Elder Baba West. Lifting up, we toasting and we saluting, and we say the word of power. Come on now. What is it? What is around these parts? I say, that's right. Gonna move from there. Gonna lift up our glass, and we're gonna toast, and we're gonna salute. We're gonna move to that selfish toast, right? This is for all you out here doing that work. Those of you out there that's building, we lift it up and we salute. We salute. We salute. I'm saluting, lifting it up to you, right? And I'm gonna ask you what I ask every week. What is it that you need right in this moment, right now in this moment, to move, to be the greater you? You know what I'm saying? To be the greater self. You know what I'm saying? Lifting it up. Come on now. What is it? Come on. And we say the word of power around here. Well, come on. You can say your word of power, but we say word of power around these parts. Ashe. From there, family, we're going to move to the tribal toast, and I'm lifting up the glass, and I'm asking you, what's your tribe? Right? Come on now. Lifting it up. Come on. Remember your tribe. Lift them up. Come on. Say it. Let me hear yours. Mine is Gye-Nyame. What's yours? Come on. All right. And we say the word of power. Ashe. Now, from there, we're going to move, and we're going to toast the most magnificent, most beautiful, most uplifting, wisest, and bravest individual in the room. I'm lifting my glass up to you. I'm toasting you. I'm toasting you. I'm toasting you. And we say the word of power once again. What is it? Come on now. Ashe. Last but not least, we started with the creator. And guess what? We're going to end with the creator. We lift it up, and we say Ashe. 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 All right. Our selected proverb reminds us that the journey through uncertain times is not just a path of endurance, but also one of trust and transformation. It encourages us. Let me make sure. Hold on. Yeah, I'm on the right one. That sounds good. It encourages us to embrace the unknown with a heart full of faith, trusting that each moment of waiting and uncertainty is shaping us into who we were meant to become. Pandora Box, a folktale of the week, brings home the enduring power of hope amidst adversity. It teaches us that even when all seems lost and we face a myriad of challenges life throws our way, the essence of hope remains, urging us to keep our faith alive. All right. During our daily toast ritual, let each toast be a reaffirmation of our faith, not just in the divine or higher powers, but in ourselves, in our community, and in the journey of life itself. Let us raise our glasses in solidarity, acknowledging that our collective faith and trust are the bedrock upon which we stand, especially when the road ahead seems uncertain. As we make our toast, let us remember that these rituals are not mere formalities, but powerful affirmations. Each day as we come together, we reinforce our bonds. Or each time we come together, we reinforce our bonds, strengthen our communal spirit, and nurture the trust that binds us. This ritual is a testament to our resilience and our unwavering belief in the power of unity and shared hope. So as we lift our glasses high this week, let each toast be a beacon of faith and light in the darkness of uncertainty, and a celebration of beauty in becoming who we are meant to be. Here's to a week of profound faith, unshakable trust, and collective strength in the face of uncertainty. Ashe, ashe, ashe. And family, you know what? I'm out. Y'all have a great day.